guys.
I'm going to leave it up by Adam.